It's not easy being Iron Winston. It's not easy saying, we will fight them in front of the public library. We will fight them next to Bert's chip wagon. We will fight them amongst the pesky starlings. We will never give up. How would you feel, frozen for eternity, in mid-stride, on your way to meet Stalin and Roosevelt, stuck in Halifax, without even blood, sweat, or tears? Imagine being the biggest, baddest kid on the block, and no one noticing, not even listening, just chatting away as if there were no tomorrow, and tossing crumbs to my constant companions, the hop, 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 feed me birds.